Tony Martin, 63-57, win over St. Francis. What was the key to this win?
First, I want to give them credit. They're an outstanding team with an awful lot of talent, but our defense is the key to every game we play, and we feel really good about our half-court man defense.
Talk about the play of your guards, your shooting from the free throw line, your overall composition tonight.
We're a balanced team. A lot of people were worried as soon as we lost two outstanding players in McMillan and Scott that we would really take a dip, but we're actually a little bit more balanced, and we have really skilled guards. We have three guys we can put in the game at any time, can knock down shots and free throws.
Congratulations on a nice win. Thanks for coming on.
Thank you, Joe.